How to replace a Human Touch WholeBody 8.0 Headrest Pad. To get started, lift up on the front of the head pillow, open the zipper, then remove the pillow from the chair. Unzip the headrest pad, then remove it from the chair. To install the new headrest pad, place it into position, then zip it to the backrest. Now, feed the head pillow flap through the retaining strap from the rear, then close the zipper to secure the pillow to the chair. Position the pillow as desired, and you're done.